This is the ATV 420 4-channel UTV, ATV, and motorcycle IP65 waterproof Bluetooth amplifier. This micro 4-channel amplifier can be used on your ATV, UTV for marine application, and for your motorcycle, and will deliver 125 watts per channel at 2 ohms. This amplifier is also IP65, which means it is highly protective against dust and can survive getting blasted by jet streams of water and it'll still function fine. This means you do not need to worry about your amp breaking when you spray down your vehicle. The amp also has a clean black aesthetic and the white logo illuminates in the dark to give the amp a really cool look. It also has a Bluetooth indicator LED and a power and protect LED that you can see in the dark. The built-in Bluetooth is great because you do not even need a head unit or controller. You can just install this amplifier and wire it directly to your speakers and then connect your phone directly to this amp. Once the amp is turned on, it will automatically connect through Bluetooth. And this amp is super compact, making it really easy to install and mount with the included 4 screws, especially into tight spaces. Speaking of installing, the amp comes with the wiring harness sealed and connected to the amplifier with all of the necessary wires to integrate into your setup. We got our power, ground, and remote lines here. Then we have the RCA inputs over here for the 4 channels that you can feed from an external head unit or directly from the speaker outputs of a factory head unit using the provided adapter and switching the switch to high level input mode. And then we have all of our speaker wires to wire directly to our 4 speakers or 4 sets of speakers. You can also bridge 2 channels together if you need more power for something like a subwoofer. So you could use 2 channels for your speakers and then bridge 2 channels together for the subwoofer. And if we remove this panel over here, we can see all of the controls for this amplifier. Let's start over here with the input mode switch. It has 2 positions, 2-channel and 4-channel. This means if you only have 1 set of RCA outputs on your receiver, you can run this in 2-channel mode and still have a 4-channel amp to connect to all of your speakers. If you have 2 pairs of preamp outputs on the head unit or receiver, you can run the amp in 4-channel input mode. Now the controls for channels 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 are both the same. They have a frequency knob from 32 to 320 Hz. Now this knob works in conjunction with the crossover switch right next to it that has 3 positions. The off position, which means it'll bypass and play the full frequency range through your speakers. Then there's high pass filter mode, which means it will only play frequencies above where you set the frequency knob to. So if you set the frequency knob over here to 200 Hz, it will play 200 Hz and above. And then there is low pass filter mode, which means it will only play frequencies below where you set the frequency knob to. So if you set it to over here around 100 Hz, it will play 100 Hz and below. This is great if you have a subwoofer on these channels and you really want to target the low end. Each channel has a level knob to set the output level going to the speakers, and also this input voltage switch, which you can use in the low setting if you're using standard RCA cables to input sound from your receiver, and use the high setting if you're using the high level input adapter to get signal directly from speaker wire. Now with all of these crossover functionalities, you can mix and match speakers on different channels of your amplifier. For example, on channels 1 and 2, you can have 4 full-range speakers, 2 to each channel, with the crossover set to high pass filter mode to filter out some of the low range frequencies. And then on channels 3 and 4, you can bridge it together and use a subwoofer with the crossover set to low pass filter mode to really target those lows. It all just depends on your setup. But we actually have a demo set up, so let's go check that out now.
What's up guys? So I have the ATV 420 all set up here and ready to go. Now you usually set this amplifier on your bike, but we wanted to see how powerful it was, so we decided to pair it to 8 of our wakeboard speakers here. I have my phone connected to the amp through Bluetooth, so I'm gonna play some music for you guys so we can hear how it sounds. Here we go.
As you can see, the ATV 420 is an absolute beast. Even at its compact and portable size, it outputs great power over all of the 4 channels. So if you want the most waterproof and high performing ATV, UTV motorcycle amplifier on the market, then look no further than the ATV 420 from Rockville.